Eddie Jones has named the 33-man Wallabies squad he believes can bring the World Cup back down under for the first time since 1999. And the coach himself joins us now from Wallabies camp in Darwin. Yeah. Good morning to you, Eddie. Hey. Eddie, this is a young squad, but everyone is very excited about it.
Yeah, well, I think it sets a new path for Australian rugby. We've had a difficult period over the last, say 8 or 9 years, and we needed to think differently. And we thought that this is the World Cup's a great opportunity for a good bunch of young players to come through with a few good experienced players to set a new tone for Australian rugby.
Eddie, of course, there are some big names staying home. What was the decision-making behind it, leaving Michael Hooper and Quade Cooper out of the side, and how hard was that?
Yeah, no, they're really difficult decisions. Decisions even for a fellow like me who's coached for a period of time to make. You feel for the players. They're difficult conversations and, we just felt we just needed to move on, move the squad on. This is a great opportunity. We've got an exciting period coming up for Australian rugby, starting with this World Cup, and felt that was the right decision.
Will Skelton, he's the new skipper. What impressed you about him to give him that responsibility?
Well, we gave it to the biggest bloke in the team. We thought, we go back to the under-10s where the biggest bloke always became captain. He's just got a manner about him. He brings people together. And I think, for a period of time, one of the issues in the Wallabies is that they haven't been tight enough as a group. And the group's probably become more diverse over the last 10 to 15 years. A different racial and ethnic mix. And Will's the sort of bloke who can bring people together, get them to work together. And with Tate, who's a real terrier on the field, a bit like a George Gregan and John Earls combination.
Eddie, you head off to France next Thursday off the back of some very tight matches. What's your message to Australian fans before you fly out?
We'll get on the edge of your seat. I think it's an exciting period for Australian rugby. You've got the youngest squad we've ever had in the professional era going to the World Cup. We saw bits and pieces in the rugby championship, but not enough. Our first 40 minutes against New Zealand last week was probably one of the most dominant displays against the New Zealand team. So we know what we're capable of doing, but we've just got to do it for longer periods of time. And with a younger squad, we believe we can work hard and put them in the situation where they're going to be able to develop their talent to the maximum.
The future's bright. Eddie, thank you so much for joining us. Good luck over there and bring Bill home.
Thanks, Ros. Thanks for your support.
Hey, Eddie. Cheers. Eddie, it's Carlos. I've got a very good feeling about you.
He's been saying it all morning, Eddie.
Good
all
on
morning.
You.
I feel it
I
deep in my
you
bones.
Should too, mate. it's a good young squad, mate.
I like it, mate. I like good it. Man. Rev it up, champion. Thank you.